I just sipped 25 Red Bulls and I'm ready to go race on the streets. So many Monster Energy drinks. Let me just sip another one. Yummy. 25 Red Bulls and ton of Monster Energy drinks. Someone scratched my car. Oh my god, sir!
Sir, I already have the coronavirus.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
You know what? You know what that means? That means we're gonna have to take you back to the hospital.
And call
an inspection.
Get in. No, I don't want to call an inspection. No, please, I don't want to call an inspector. No.
Get in the back of my van.
No.
Yes.
No. Fuck your van. I'm not going to fall victim.
Okay, well, we're gonna have to do the cleansing. You know what that is?
No.
That's like this.
Nope, sir. I'm not doing it. I'm not gonna have my anal rectum inspected for you. Have fun. I'm not doing no cleansing.
The big guns. We're gonna have to bring in the rectal plane.
No, not the rectal plane.
The rectal plane is equipped with these special missiles that paw everything.
No. Hey, no, ma'am, the anal plane is coming, please. I have my anal seat on me, that's it.
This is 1-2 Penor. The anal seat plane is on its way.
No, please, I thought it was the anal plane.
It's the rectal plane.
Well, you don't know where I'm at, so... Sir, run, the anal seat plane's on its way. Oh my god!
This is 1-2 Penor, the plane's down.
I got away from her.
That 1-2 Penor sending in another.
No.
Made from the finest.
I gotta go to Cleeter. I gotta go to Cleeter's house. He'll know what to do. Yes, hi. Can I get a 26 monsters? Nice try. You're not gonna cleanse me anytime soon. And back into the city.
Okay, we're bringing in the Tune-A-Mobile.
Is that what that was before?
No, the Tune-A-Mobile is basically Baba Tune and Louis Vuitton got together to design a special car.
What?
Called the Tune-A-Mobile? Yeah. You know, I know it might sound a little bit unbelievable, but yes.
Oh no. Is that the Bob tank?
Tune-A is actually good friends with Penor Abloh of Louis Vuitton.
Okay.
Okay, we're sending it in. Just getting it set up.
You know what I need? I know what I need. Okay. He's not gonna be able to get me. I dare you, come on. Come and get me. I'll be here at the beach. I'm just gonna go drive around. This thing has that on it? Oh. Alright, I'm on the beach, I'm waiting for you. I don't think you're gonna be able to catch me. I'm waiting for you. I saw that. Oh no. Well, this is Jared's new car. It's called the Rump Rupture 200.
It's white Juice WRLD. It's Juice WRLD.
No. That's
no, it's actually Juice WRLD. It's actually Juice WRLD. Just come see Juice WRLD before he dies from perks.
No!
Yeah.
I'm in the water.
No, Juice WRLD's at the studio. He's at the studio with X. Come on.
X is dead. So is Juice WRLD.
Yeah, so is Juice WRLD. Your point is, come see him.
They fine.
They replaced him with this white guy. It's the new Juice WRLD. Juice WRLD 2.0. He's waiting.
I'm coming. Fine. You know what? You want to be that way? I swear to God, if it's the colon inspector, I'm making everything invincible. Mmm.
Oh, they found him. You hear that?
No! Little Tech is leaving.
We found Juice WRLD. let me come with you, bro. Let me come with you. You're gonna find my perks.
Fine, Little Tech and Juice WRLD.
He only has one star.
No, he should have five because he evaded police. Give him five.
You know what? They just in. Juice WRLD has killed a man in the dumpster. Oh crap! They know about that. Well, you better go.
Holy fee! Oh, they're on Little Tekka now. We're gonna have to go out to Ski Mask place.
Oh yeah, they won't go there. As soon as we go there, they're scared of him because you know what he has? Water.
Yeah, he also has pickle. He also has water.
Oh, pickle. Yeah, that's the worst. They hate that.
What, the pickle?
Yeah, they hate the pickle. And if they see the pickle, they piss their pants in fear.
Really? It's a bit much for a pickle.
No, it's the pickle.
Oh, they set up a roadblock.
It's the pickle.
Oh, the pickle?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Well, hey, my shit music also scares him away. Jeremy?
Yeah.
Yeah, my shit music also scares him away.
Are we almost there?
Hell no, I gotta take the long way. We can either go to Ski Mask or Cleaters.
It's gotta be like Kobe. It's gotta be Kobe with that helicopter. Oh, there's two Kobe's coming.
Is that what we name helicopters now?
Yeah. That's what we name the ones that we're trying to shoot down.
The Bryant helicopters.
The Bryants.
Holy fee! Alright, Little Tech is entering shit music boost. Ready? Where are you?
Oh, I'm still in here.
Good. Cunt.
You might not want to go in the bathroom.
By the way, that's not even Ski Mask's place. You think Ski Mask is that poor? Oh, by the way, I baited you out. I baited you out. The cops are on our way.
Poppy! Well, time to take these perks. Juice WRLD's dead. Again.
Good. That one's horrible.
How do you feel about that? You just killed Juice WRLD.
White one.
6-9.
No.
6-9. No, 6-9's car is really slow.
It's the rat car, right? Oh wait, that's not you. Where are you?
6-9. What's up,
Essay? Essay? Not 6-9.
Heard you snitched.
You were the snitch.
Back here.
Ah, no. Hey, I thought we were friends.
Heard you broke my other truck.
Yeah, because the anal inspector wanted to anally penetrate my anus.
Well, you should have broke him. Instead of my truck.
Hey, I'll pay for it. I have the money. Man, I have the money.
Get in the truck. You know where we're going? We're going out to see my dude Juan. He has the torture chamber. Come on, get in. We're gonna go see Juan.
Well, come here.
Oh, is that Ski Mask?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Let's go. I'm gonna have to decide where we're going. I don't actually know where Juan lives, so.
Wait, why are we? Turn that music off. Turn that music off. Turn that music off.
Turn it off.
Really? This is horrible.
I can't hear the music because I haven't.
No, it's for the. No, it's not that. It's because of the copyright.
Well, you can turn it off. You.
I did. 8-6-9. I'll pay for your old car. Okay. I never snitched either.
Fine.
I don't want to go see
this
Julio.
This guy right here, this guy dead. This guy right here.
Is he with the Bloods? Oh, that guy's a Crip. I'm not a Crip or a Blood.
Feeper, I went turn the fiend radio back on.
That's fine, I turned it off.
The stupid scroll wheel. Wait, let me find the... There.
You know what I should do? Oh, I know what I'm doing. Okay, now you can turn it on all you want. I turned off the music. Okay, hey, 6ix9ine, we're both rappers here. We can calm it out. Okay?
Well, why are you running away from him then?
Because I'm afraid you're gonna do something. You're gonna
run away from 6ix9ine, then that means he comes after you. Police.
Well, I know, but I don't want you to come near me. You're
Well, now he is, because you ran away.
Yeah, you stink. So. Like prison. Mm. And by the way, I snitched on you.
Snitch detector activated. Automatic targeting activated.
No!
6ix9ine. 6969 is active. Mark 69.
Fine, I didn't snitch. That's Pablo. Pablo snitched.
Pablo's getting feed. Wait.
I just killed Pablo. Seriously? B. E-mask. Where does your bike go? Okay. Ski mask is hitchhiking. Sir, you look like you have money. Sir. Oh, no.
What's up? My name's Travis. Get in.
Sir, I'm really looking to someone who has more money. Are you going towards the city? Are you going towards the city?
Yep. Going to go pick up some kids. No, wait, no.
Okay, goodbye.
I'll get back in. You're gonna help me. Okay.
Help you get kids?
No. I said I was going to my house. What are you talking about?
Is your house in the city?
Yep.
Oh, so you're scraping. Sir, is that black mold on the back of your car?
Yes.
It smells like piss. Sir, in the Ferrari, please.
It smells like piss in here. You know, I don't own a toilet at my house, so I use this.
Sir, the Ferrari, please. This is not the city. This is the...
Oh.
Countryside. No, sir, that's right. Oncoming. Sir, that's oncoming. No! That's oncoming! You wrecked this thing, I'm getting out, and I'm calling... Sir? What do you mean by you're going to get kids?
Oh, I said I'm gonna pick up my kid.
You have a kid?
Yes.
And... Well, who in the right mind would have a kid with you?
His name is Lil Clear Jr.
What kind of woman would ever be with you? With this money,
No, he's adopted.
Oh. Oh my god! You just killed him! No! Okay, I'm leaving!
No, wait, get back in.
At least go on!
I need to finish my life story.
You can't even get over the hill. Get over the hill.
The best you're getting, unless you want to walk. This is the best you're getting.
Fine. Just don't go on oncoming, please.
Now, as I was saying, Lil Cleater Jr. is adopted, and he tries to chug lighter fluid several times.
I'm calling CPS.
Oh, you're calling CPS?
I'm joking. Okay, let me out. Let me out. I don't think you realize who I am, because you listen to that stupid radio station with all the crackers. You realize who I am. Sir, in the white and red, please, help me. I'll jump if you catch me, sir. Please, no. So, you can afford a house in the city?
I'm a squatter.
Where does your kid live?
In the house? There's no electricity or a working toilet. What we do is we play this game, you pee in a cup and then you swish it. And see who's as nasty.
Is that why it smells like piss in here?
Yes.
Oh, sir. I'm gonna have to get out. Sir, this gas station is perfect.
I can call. Stopping. This is what we're gonna do. We're not going to the gas station today.
Sir, you're on empty. Sir, please, just.
No, I'm not.
I'm hungry. I'm hungry.
Well.
I can just call my butler to get me a car, anyways. Sir, it's fine. Yeah, thank you.
Hang on.
Have a good day.
No.
Ow!
No. Fine. Get in. Ah! I'm running you over.
Okay. Ah! Really? You know what you get? No. No, hold on. No. You didn't have to do that. Sure. Yeah, let's just go up there. I need to get a snack. No, sir. Sir, what are you doing? I want to go to the city. Sir, the city. No, that's oncoming! Sir, I don't want to die. You know what? I'll just call my butler. It's fine.
No, we're going to drive right on the side. Right on the side. I'm not getting off of that gas station so you can go leave.
No, I need to use the bathroom.
Well, I use the bathroom here all the time.
Sir, I live in the Rockford Hills. Or Vinewood. I'm fine, sir. You can... You know where I live, right? Sir, do you know where I live?
In Alabama, right?
Nope. I live... right here. You know what? You can let me out here. It's fine. I shouldn't...
No. Let me show you what game we play while we're on the road.
Oh no. Okay. No, okay. He's got fucked. No! No, okay, fine. Fine. I'm coming. Whoops. Please no shooting.
As I was saying.
Your car slanted to the side, sir. Wait, sir, you're leaking oil.
I'm aware.
Wait, stop the car, I can fix it.
No, we're not. We're not leaking anything.
Sir, it's fine. I'm coming. I accidentally pressed it.
Oh, damn!
We just got kicked off the road. Let's go. Floor it.
Okay, well, we have a certain thing called the special turbo engine.
No! Are you turning... Press it.
I feel like we need a bit more speed. What do you say?
Are you doing this? Oh, no. No. Nah!
Hey, get back in!
No.
We weren't there yet.
No. Yes, sir, you are amazing with this car. Thank you. I'm ski mask, you know me. Okay, he knows where I live, so I can't go home. I have a child, sir. Sir, I have a child. You ain't kill a dad, a father from a father, okay? You have the one that eats liar flu and probably has brain damage. Fine, you know, I'll get back in your car. Just don't kill me. Oh, you went the other way.
Wait.
No, I'm coming. Finals. No, I'm coming up. No! No! Fine. Oh!
It's still in fine condition.
No, it's not.
I would say, yes it is. Get in. Get in!
I'm going.
Stop shooting the wheels!
Okay. Let's go! You can't even go! What's your name again, sir? Okay. Oh, sir, you know what? This would be a lovely place to stop. Thank you.
No, get... You haven't even seen Hyper Boost. Hey.
Bye-bye. Shit. Thank you, sir. That was very helpful. Okay. You can't teleport my car, because that's cheating. You want to come pick me up? Do you want to come pick me up?
Where are you? Wait, let me get a... I have to get the vehicle back out, you faw.
Alright, I'll just teleport to you. Ow. What the fuck?
Oh, this is my,
So you can't drive this thing, buddy. I heard you stole my child, you fucking shithole. Stole Clear Jr. Ha! Guess who's coming? Archibald.
No.
Archibald's back from the dead! Welcome to Decca Airlines. We're our motto, a lilac bar. You wanna teleport to into my... No, it's not Archibald anymore! It's not Archibald!
Too late, I already fired it.
Well, I escaped it, so...
No, you didn't.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, there you go.
So you wanna teleport into my... I'm not Archibald, just come on.
Okay.
We're smoking like Brendan Mount. Welcome to Decca Airlines. Smoking like Brendan Mount, we're fine. Now, here at Decca Airlines, We take pride in aloh barring very seriously. Well, shit. Start back up. Yeah, there we go. Oh! Okay, so Decca Airlines, we have an emergency 66. Order 66. Our left engine's on fire. We're gonna have to do emergency duck remover. Ready for cock maneuver? Cock maneuver one. That got rid of the fire. It did not. Somehow the seawater did not put it out. We're gonna come back and land before our fucking engine dies. Cock maneuver two. Now here at cock ridden airlines, we love to see that juicy peen. Jesus Christ, what was that? Here at Juicy Peen Airlines, we love that Brendan Mount smoker. This is Penor abloh Airlines. We just hit something. And we are on our way. Engines just cut out on us. Penor abloh Airlines. Come on, start for Penor. Yes. Oh my god. Our whole engine's on fire. Duck maneuver. We are too shallow for duck maneuver. Oh my god. This is Penor, abloh Airlines.
We got a pump and a
passenger?
The whole top just flew off.
Yeah, it was just like, You can join us with Penor Airlines again, if you'd like to. We do day and night, flying. With your host, Cleater. Goodbye. Don't you let out that antidote.